Just recently, China became the home to the world's largest private solar research facility.
In 2011, President Obama stressed the State of the Union message.
So yes.
He said that the world has undergone profound changes. The development of clean energy technologies is imperative. China has developed the industry in advance of other countries and built the world's largest private solar energy research institutes. The world's largest solar energy R&D institutions is not only a shock for Obama, but also paid close attention by many foreign dignitaries, such as former U.S. President Jimmy Carter, German Chancellor Angela Merkel, Swedish Prime Minister Fredrik Reinfeldt, and former British Prime Minister Tony Blair. The U.S., CNN, Reuters, KBS, German television, and other international mainstream media treat it as an important research topic to report. This holy land, admired by the world, is called China's Solar Valley, which is derived from a father's promise to his daughter. For the blue sky and white clouds of later generations, a father called Huang Ming led a group of Himiners chasing the dream of solar energy as the way they love their life and actively explore the future development model. Directed by low carbon, ecological energy efficiency, and sustainable development, the future city model of micro-emission, China's Solar Valley, and the sample of the future micro-emission community, Utopia Garden, are built, achieving micro-emission in many areas and playing a leading role in the future social development. Explore the green future for human beings. Solar Valley is called the model of future micro-emission city. The traditional energy like coal, fossil oil, and electricity are replaced by renewable energy, most of which is solar energy. The integrating application and intelligent control of clean energy are reached. More than 600 patent technologies and 400 energy-saving products are applied into various architectures and pavilions. Reduce the pollutant emission to the minimum quantity. It provides reference to the sustainable development of modern cities. Sun Moon Mansion is the world's largest solar office building. It achieves the integration of over 30 renewable energy technologies like solar heating, solar cooling, on-grid PV power generation, and cross-seasonal energy storage technology, and perfect combination with architectures, making the energy efficiency up to 88%. The world's largest solar air conditioning system is installed in the Sun Moon Mansion, with its collecting area of 9,188.7 square meters. Compared with conventional heating and cooling system, it can save 60% energy. Low Carbon International Convention Center is the main site of 2010, the fourth International Solar City Congress, which is able to accommodate over 5,000 people. Having meetings in the International Center, the solar collecting and PV power generating systems are installed on the top of the building, which looks like three huge scallops, forming a wonderful picture of picking up scallops in the sea of lights. 39 tons of thermostatic water can be supplied by the system each day. The annual power generation is 88,105 kilowatt hours, saving 70% energy on the whole. Solar Valley International Micro Emission Hotel is the world's first garden-type solar theme hotel, which is designed according to the standards of Green 5 Stars and International 5 Stars. More than 20 advanced technologies are applied, such as the combination of solar energy and heat pump, water conservation swimming pool, pre-treatment of exchanging wind, negative solar rooms, etc., with the whole energy saving up to over 70%, leading the mainstream of green hotel of the future. The top of the hall in the hotel has an area of 200 square meter daylighting space where the sun shines in the daytime, and the light given out by the PV components makes the night bright and beautiful. Low Carbon Science and Technology Exhibition Hall reconstructs the old factories on the energy saving. A model in the combination of renewable energy technology and the building walls. The college town is the world's first renewable energy college, planning and designing the largest integrated demonstrating projects on the combination of PV and the construction of Shandong Province. The 7-star International Pavilion is a garden villa type hotel group consisting of Venus, Jupiter, Mercury, Mars, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. In China's Solar Valley, the main electricity comes from solar photovoltaic, thermal and wind power, providing light for road, architecture, scenery area, and for the operation of public facility. The ideal door is the world's largest door integrating wind, light, and electricity with the width of 62 meters and the span of 300 meters, applying multiple energy complementary ways, such as the solar PV power generation and wind power generation, etc. The largest megawatt solar high temperature heat power station applies the liner reflecting, spotlighting, and collecting technologies of Fresno. High temperature solar station capacity is 2.5 megawatts, 4.5 million kilowatt hours of annual power generation, supplying 7,000 homes power for 1 year. China Solar Valley as the world's solar Silicon Valley, transferring 500 new technologies into production every year. Independent intellectual property rights occupy more than 95%. International Academy of Solar Technology and Science, National Engineering Technology Researching of Sun Energy Center has been established here. We own the largest global solar water heating system producing base, the first automatic production line of vacuum tube in the world, the most advanced completely automatic cubic warehouse, more than 2 million solar water heating systems, and over 40 million vacuum tubes are produced and enter every corner of the world. Solar Energy Base not only produces environmental products, but also offers hot water, electricity all by itself, which is regarded as the first global solar energy plant. The theme park in China, Solar Valley, uses solar PV, landscape art lighting, solar landscape sculpture, solar PV cloister, PV fountains and advanced technologies. Hundreds of varieties of solar lights and solar sculptures integrate the combination of landscape sculpture and solar PV, decorating and lighting the beautiful China Solar Valley. Communications, such as traffic lights, sightseeing bus and yachts, are motivated by the solar energy. Besides, the solar charging station and charging carport can supply electricity at any time. The low-carbon technology testing pavilion is equipped with the Solar Technology Testing Center, which has the world's largest scale, the fullest testing projects, and the strictest testing standards. The solar water heaters will be strictly tested from the whole engine to fittings by 20 large testing laboratories, more than 400 testing standards, and over 1,000 testing projects. The testing standards are 9 times that of the international standards. The Utopia Garden integrates the great scientific and technological achievements of the future, which is 37 renewable energy technologies, over 130 energy-saving products, 14 solutions on core technology, and more than 90% energy saving on the whole. It realizes the harmonious unity of human functions and ecological energy conservation of the community. The community of Utopia Garden is the only one which possesses the ecological system of wetland, with the comprehensive green coverage of 62.4%. The microenvironment of the community is improved efficiently, realizing living in the great nature. Walking into the home of Utopia Garden, you will feel comfortable, pleasant, and natural. The efficient doors and windows achieve the micro consumption, micro dust and micro noise. Keep the hotness, noise, and dust out. The new wind system controlled by the solar can purify the air. The comfortable temperature indoors is controlled by the cooling or heating of the solar and heat pump central conditioners. Opening the solar intelligent controlling system of homes, you can easily see the applied energy saving technology and data in the whole room. Record the ecological life every day in the future. The cars and people have their own positions in the community. The cars are parked in the ecological underground garage. The children can run freely. Utopia Garden shows a brand new living style, which makes everyone coming here excited. One of the designers of Utopia Garden, the Nobel Prize winner in peace, Konis Borlaug, says proudly in 20 years, the Utopia Garden will be the mainstream of the world's architecture. German Freiburg Mayor Solomon prays that the Utopia Garden is the Chinese masterpiece in highest living civilization. The current economic tide spreads the whole world. The whole social system changed greatly. When people are talking about how to deal with the solution of energy and environment, Himin has already built the future city model, China Solar Valley, the community model, Utopia Garden, making the future life talked by people come true. Faced with all the achievements, Himiners are not satisfied. Their final dream is reproducing and promoting to the whole nation and the whole world, based on the models of China Solar Valley and Utopia Garden. Solve the two problems of energy and environment, from micro-community, micro-city, to micro-nation and micro-earth. Let's build the micro-earth and share the future life from energy saving to clean energy, from low carbon to micro-emission. Let's build the micro-earth and share the future life from energy saving to clean energy, from low carbon to micro emissions.